couple of things about the view menu. The view menu allows us to change the view, the way we see everything on the screen, and the way we also work with our image, with our project. Basically, we can improve colors, we can work with pixel aspect ratio, we can zoom in, zoom out, we can fit on the screen. Let's also zoom. We zoom in right now, and let's view zoom out. You see, now we can also, we have the screen mode, we have also display the X-axis. We can show the grid, the smart guide, the pixel grid, different elements on our screen. We can display or not, in this case the rulers. Let's put the rulers back. We can define how the objects will be snapped. We can snap them to the guides, the layers, and so on. We can lock the guides. So basically, these are different options we can use to define how will our workspace look when working on Photoshop.